gone anywhere.
Now you better come back, yeah. Get your asses back. Whatever ones. Oh, they're over here. Okay, that's right. That's right. Everyone, back in line. Back in line. Man, look the way they're walking. Like, yeah. Now go. Go.
Get going.
Yeah. Man, I love being a bully. Cause I can't be a bully in real life because I'm too short. And my voice is non-threatening. It's like, yo, I'm gonna beat you up. Take your lunch money. Like, no one's gonna believe that. Oh, they're escaping.
Nice try.
Get your asses back here. That's right. You too. Thank you. Man, look at this little midget. He knows the rules. Man, he's gonna be a pretty little Beyonce in jail. Why? Oh, oyster bar, I guess.
We don't have all day.
Oh, is this jail? An oyster bar is jail? What the heck? Nah. Hey, it's your jail. I get it. You're gonna kill him. I give him, like, bad shellfish, man. That's cold-blooded. You know, I might do all the side missions. Now that I think about it, you know. 1 and 15, I think that's overall, I hope so.
Hey Cole! Just wanted to let you know the crime is way down. It's good to see. Keep it up, brother!
Well, I'll do what I can. I do what I like, and I do what I can. So, oh my goodness! Oh man! That many? Oh! Yeah, it's gonna be a while before I even begin the next main mission. Wait, is it? Oh, it's over here. Ew, that smell.
The Reapers installed surveillance devices on our building. Please disable them.
Oh, what's that smell? Ooh, that smell. This building over here? Okay. This one's a pain in the ass, because I can never find them. Unless they, do they glow or something? That'd be convenient. Let's see. How do I know where they are? It's this building. Where? How do I find them? Oh, wait. Oh. There's one. Oh, there's another one. I was trying not to shoot the civilian. Okay, I need to get a little higher. Are there any over here? That is, oh my goodness! Stop shooting me! Okay, why did I do this mission? I can never find these freaking surveillance dishes, man. I don't see any. Oh, wait, okay, there's one. Okay, I don't see any more. Wait. There's one. And there's also a freaking drop dish thingy. Oh wait, there's one. Okay. Okay, that's one third done. Man, why did I do this mission? Okay, I don't see any. Above me? Nope. I don't see no flashing red light. Oh, wait! Let's see none above me. Nope. Huh, I don't see any more. Oh, there's one. Man, this is a pain in the ass. Why did I hate when they give us an objective and don't really tell us where they are. I guess that's why it helps us play longer, I guess, so. Ah, come on, Cole. What the heck was that? The drunken uncle? Wait, okay. I'm seeing a whole chunk of them now. Okay, baby. Now I need four more. I haven't checked the top yet. Wait a minute. Oh, since I'm over here, this thing's getting annoying. Bing!
Release from the infirmary.
Okay.
Initial assignment is installing and configuring satellite dishes across Empire City. When I asked what they planned on doing with the dishes, I was told to mind my own business. Because the dishes are relatively isolated and secure, I use them for my dead drums.
Let's go down for a minute. Let's get let's see. I don't see any. There's still three left. Oh wait, there's one. Man, someone's packing some heat. Oh, okay, it's getting smaller, okay. So now I have a better area. Okay, so now I have a general area to go to. Oh, a ladder. I'm in the general area. Wait, is this... This can't be it. No? Okay... I'm in the center. I know how to do main missions. It's the side missions I haven't done in a while. Wait a minute, I think I remember something. No, I didn't, never mind. Okay. There he goes. I thought I saw a red. Oh! I did. Okay. You dirty devils. Now, thank you for giving me a location. Man. Yeah, this won't be... Wait, what? I go this way now. Well, I'll just climb up until I find... Oh, wait, maybe it's around here. I don't know. Apparently, it's right above me. Huh. No. Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. Boom, baby! Slow motion. I should get more than 100 XP. I'm just saying. It was a pain in the ass to find all that. Okay.
People are really starting to clean up this place. It's about time. The smell was bad enough to knock a buzzard right off the proverbial wagon.
Zeke, you are caught. Okay, the next newest one is over here. Abduction, so. I'm doing side missions before I begin anything else, because, you know what? That's my powers. Okay, I'm... Use my lightning bolt. Let's see,
Shockwave, overload. I'm going to increase... reduce damage. Yeah. And that'll be enough for now. Okay. I think I can barrel roll. So, go into this alley? No? Okay. Let's go. Hey! Keep warming next to the fire?
Whole crowds of people are being rounded up! Do something!
All nine of them rescued! Alright! That was actually kind of easy since they were all just around the corner. Huh. Okay. So yeah, I think this is gonna be...
Just saw some people hanging posters up. Got your face plastered all...
Love me long time! I can't restrain them if you guys near me. Oh, there we go. They're like, praise Cole. Yeah. Love me. Okay. So yeah, guys, I think this is gonna be like the main mission, but you know what? These ones are like bringing up old memories, so I might just, you know, this won't be a complete walkthrough, but it will be all the missions. I'll try to at least, you know. No promises.
Listen, the Reapers installed surveillance equipment on our building. Disable that junk.
Oh, not again. Oh, why did I do this one? Did they shoot you? Oh, I wish they did. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, I'm off to a good start. I can now actually see, like, two of them. There we go. Oh, it's a small building, too, so that's pretty cool. Taste my lightning. Ooh. Man. This is just too easy. It's like, yo, Chuyo, we saw you just complaining a minute ago, so we changed the game for you. Just put them all next to each other. Thank you. Step your red ass out of there. Thank you. So now, to this side. Oh, snap. Let's see, of this one. Wow, this took me like 5 seconds to do, actually. I mean, I'm getting a lot done. Oh, snap. It's a wonderful thing when a plan goes together. Okay, 8 of them done. Oh. Man, it's this. Wait, what? It's right. Let's look up for a second. Oh, there's one over here. Wow, this took no time at all, actually. Oh, alright. Haha. Oh, this reminds. Okay, no. Got you. And the last one is somewhere... Nope. Okay, let's try climbing up. Oh, there it is. Slow motion for me, baby. Oh, man, I had to buy a new iPod, because, you know, I like having music to listen to, and good thing I backed up all my music, but I have the weirdest...
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. Ha! I couldn't believe it! Guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Oh! Where's the side mission? Nope. 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 What the heck? I don't see it. Let's look below. Oh, wait! Screw it. Oh, wait, that's the evil one. Oh, I can't do that. Let's do Plain Doctor. That sounds good. That'll be the last one for this session.
It's getting cold out there, especially at night. Do what it takes to stay warm. Cut down trees, strip the wood off buildings,
what?
Collect paper, scavenge furniture. If it produces heat, burn it. The old rules don't exist. Not anymore. Voice of Survival, out.
So I can burn your dead body then, is that what you're saying? It was an accident! Oh, you're dead. I can't heal you. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's been 53 minutes. Yeah, this is a good session. I did a lot of shit, man. Wait, is this in... Okay, I see it. It looked kind of red for a second. Yo, let's do this.
Some guys in my squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards.
Oh, sweet! Thank you.
I could do what this guy wants. Get on his good side. Maybe I just take the shards right now.
My guys are around the corner, near the station.
Every little thing is gonna be alright. Cause somebody hates you, Trebek. Wow. 54 minutes.
The Reapers are coming after me. They want the shards. I need help.
I mean, you should have fought about it. Oh! Woo! Oh, I still got hit. Dang. Man! Woo! Oh, man, that's not right. Gotcha. Wait, I don't even know. Hey, tell your friends about me. Awesome.
I'm so dang glad that I don't have to wade through 8 feet of garbage anymore. Man, people really turning this place around. Won't be long now. Things will be back to normal.
I hope so, but it's never that easy, is it? No, wait. No, there's a... Ooh, a black shot. A pretty blue rock. It reminds me of nerds, the candy, you know? Let's see. Zoom in. That's a bad job. Let's see. Oh, there's a good one. It's called Tough Collar. I'll do that one real quick. And that would be the last one for this. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. Oh, baby Cheez-Its. Oh, just run. There's so many of them. Okay. It's been 56 minutes. Yeah. This will be the last session. Thank you, man. I put on Old Spice. Thank you. Yeah, this would be 2 sessions long. And this would be the last mission, you know. But yeah, I think I did a few missions. I don't know how many I did. I think I did like 4. Hopefully this won't take too long. Wait, what? Oh, I get it. No, that's not the one I wanted. I swore there was a second mission to do. Huh. Like... No. Rampage. Wasn't that a Tough Collars mission? Huh. Guess not. I don't know. I know there's a Tough Collars. I'm not imagining things. Oh! Woo! Stick your head out there. I swore there was a second one out there. Maybe not. Huh. Wait, maybe there's another one to see called... Grave Danger, Abduction, Spy Games. Huh. Well, let me go do Grave Danger real quick. Wait, maybe if I heal them, one of them will be the mission.
Shocking news tonight of a callous and unprovoked attack by terrorists seeking to break through the quarantine and cross Stamton Bridge. Their goal was simple: spread the plague to the mainland. It was only because of the efforts of the heroic men and women of the CDC that this vicious attack
Bravo,
was
CDC.
Repelled.
Brava. So it's been about 59 minutes, yeah. This is definitely going to be the last part of this session. Ooh, a blast shard. Let's go. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go.
Hello, terrorist. My brothers and I have arranged a little party for you.
Oh. What? Man, you sound like a pedophile, man. He did. Come down here. Fine, I'll just come up there. Okay, no, I won't. Give me 1 second. Got you, and okay. Man, that was just easy. Pretty cool. You know what? I'm right near abduction. I know I'm like, yo, this could be my last mission. I'm a liar. Man, I'm right here. Why not? And I guarantee you guys, this will be the last mission. Because I think I remember this... Wait.
I'm
sorry. I think I remember this one. Hey.
The Reapers have kidnapped a whole group of people. Follow me.
Yeah, I remember this one. Wait, before I follow you. Wait. I just gotta find something real quick. There it is. Gotta get my upgrade real quick. Oh, baby. Ah! Oh. Can't really shoot. Ugh. No. Wait. Are they all? Yeah, they're all away. Perfect. Thank ya. Making this too easy. Okay, all 7 hostages are safe and secure. But I ain't tripping, right? I know there was like a high-collared mission.
Woohoo! Damn, crooks are on the run! Awesome! Keep it up, man!
Man.
Crack some skulls!
Pay for your crimes! Okay. Praise me! Praise me! We love Cole! We love Cole! Oh my god, you're so sexy! Your bald head, I wanna rub it, but oh, you're on it! Oh, I know, baby, I know. Okay. So yeah, oh, you know what, there's only 2 missions. You know when I said I wasn't gonna do any missions? There's really only 2 left. I mean, there's only 2. I think I can... Wait, it says it's right here. No, wait, never mind. No, it doesn't. But it's... just two missions. And if I do these two missions, guys, it'll mean that, you know, after my next session, I can just start off right off the bat, so... So let's just do these two real quick. I guess I must start climbing. Okay, that's... This building's racist to me. It's racist to climbing people. Heal you real quick and... Man. I'll get you later next time. I'm sorry.
Sounds like one of the Reaper's couriers is making a run through here. Look into it.
Oh man! Why did I... say I'll do this one? Because I suck at being stealthy. Okay, let's... I think I can do this one. Because this guy has some, like, X-ray vision. He can see everything. Where'd he go? You don't see me. You don't see me, son. No! Climb! Climb, Cole! Climb, Cole! Okay, there we go. Climb, Cole, damn it! Oh. Woo! Oh man, I thought he saw me for a second. I was like, oh shit. Thank you. Oh man, I thought I was gonna blow a gasket if you saw me. Alright. And for the last one is tie down. Let's do this one real quick. I'm thinking the guy who did the other mission died.
Need you to nab some Reapers for us. Don't kill them. We need them alive so that we can get information out of them.
Is that a cigarette in your mouth? It's impressive how you're talking, but it's not moving. What the heck was that? Oh, what? What was that? Oh, I don't even know what happened there. Man, now I need to find Reapers? Come on. Watch this be the one time I can't find any Reapers. Wait, I'm in the danger zone, so they should... Wait, what's this mean? Oh my goodness, man. I don't know why that guy just exploded. You know, I'm gonna make that my waypoint real quick. Oh, wait! Thank you! Wait, let's knock over! Thank you! Gotcha! That's Dulce. Wait, can I just... I'm sorry, citizen. Get the... Shoot him again! Gotcha! That's three. One more. I'm sorry! I need one more. And this will be an hour and 10 minutes I've been recording. That- Hey buddy! Oh baby, thank you. Don't worry. Woo, baby, slow motion. Look at my hands. Jazz hands. Don't worry.
Man alive? Never thought I'd see this place come back to life. You do good work, brother.
Whoa! Screw that. And yeah, that. What? Oh, now it's there! You know, guys, you know what? Well, guys, you know what I have to do now, right? You guys know, right? I have to do this mission! Oh, man! An hour and 10 minutes I've been recording. Oh, my. This is definitely a two session, episode. Oh, well. But it was not there a minute ago. Excuse me? He's gonna skin me alive. I'm scared. He's a psychopath. Oh, shut up. You're a whore. Oh, Lassie! Give her a biscuit. Oh, you're dead. Okay. So, and nope. Okay, I go on top. Okay. It's okay. Wait. What? Oh, I didn't see you behind the pole. Wow.
We're having a hell of a time bringing down a Reaper conduit. Can you capture him for us? We need him alive.
No problem. Which one? You? Woo! What could be better? Woo! You'll never catch me! Oh! Oh my goodness! Where is he? Ooh. Absorb electricity. Okay. Whoa! Woo! Absorb something, babe. Oh man, come on. Oh! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. Get out of my way. Oh! Oh, I'm stuck on a freaking... Okay, come on. Oh. Get him! No! Stop absorbing! Gotcha! Run in slow motion. Oh, man. So, yeah, these episodes are going to be like two 40-minute episodes, okay. Alright, so, yeah, this has been a...
One of my boys says he's never seen the streets so safe, even before the blast. Man, wish I was out there with you. Gotta get that race gear for me.
Man, get off the couch, see? Before I leave, I gotta get these other guys who've been shooting at me. Ah, you up there, huh? And while I'm at it, I'll get this too. Alright, 14 more. Hey, friend! Bye-bye. Oh. Oh. And I haven't done this in a long time, so... Alright. So, yeah. I've pretty much cleared the area. And I'm not gonna start it. I'm just gonna see what the next mission is called. Oh. Let's see. The next mission I'm gonna do in the next session will be called. No!
Hey Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Well.
Oh, hell. Vision is blurring.
Yeah, okay, I got that now. So. Whoosh! Let's just move out the way before I save, you know. Save. Wait, did you see how many missions I did? No. Save game. Okay. Oh yeah, it should say. It's been an hour and 15 minutes, so it's... And I've done... Let's see. It doesn't say. Oh well. I've done a lot of stuff, guys. I think I did like 7 to 8 missions, but yeah, next time I'll be starting this high ground mission. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me just, you know. Oh, there's no main menu. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to think. I know like most menus have like a options. I can't just abandon mission. Let's try that. No, I can't just go to the main menu. Oh well. Anyway, next time I'll do this mission over and any other side missions. I apologize for the constant distractions. I kept on saying, you know, one more mission and I'll end it like 40 minutes ago. Yeah, this is what my Far Cry 3 walkthrough was like, except for it was less productive. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been about an hour and 15, divided by 2 is like about 37 minutes long. That's not too bad, I think, you know. So this will be my next 2 videos for the weekends, you know. Or maybe I'll just upload it one on Saturday/Sunday, keep it like a weekend thing, and keep on trucking. Anyway, I'm gonna go to Waffle House. You know, I haven't eaten all day. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And love life. Have apples and waffles and, you know, all that good stuff. Stay positive. Bye.